Hi, my name is Karin from Extraordinary Fitness, and today we are going to work on the
back balance.
This is actually kind of a simple move, but still we have to find it. Most important thing in this trick is actually to find the right point. Like with many balances and hanging position, a big part is finding the right point. And this is a little bit different on everybody of you. Even though it's called back balance, it's not up here, but the balance is really actually somewhere down there and it's between the bones. So you will find the space where you place the hoop. And this is the first thing. You have to find your point where you can hold your legs and where you can balance it. And it has to be between the bones, so it's not on a bone. Next thing is, of course, it's a lot of core, even though it's a laying back position, and according or depending on your flexibility, you can hang down as much as possible. I would recommend that you in the beginning have your legs straight, even though it's harder. Hang with your back, holding with your hands, and then slowly release eventually when you feel that you have the balance. You can have someone holding your legs a bit and giving you the feeling and your shoulders so you can find it. Even though you're lying there, it's not a release position. It's not a relaxed position. It's working your muscles. So let me show it to you. If you have the possibility, take your hoop really low. If not, you will have to come from sitting and kind of sliding into it. That would be the easiest way. So if you have it really low, I would recommend that you are like placing your back over it. And then you kind of have to find the position. And like I said, will be different on everyone, but it's much lower. It's not here somewhere in this part of the spine. It's just above, almost on hip bone height, I would say. Somewhere there, you will find your place, and then you kind of place it. You straighten your legs, and what you do first is just to kind of hold your hands here and straighten your legs and start to work this balance. You can either be straight like this, and if your hoop is higher up, you would have to lay down, have your upper body hanging down, have your hands here, and balance like this, and find this contraction in your belly in the same time like you are balancing your back. You would first then sit in the hoop. This is much more wobbly when it's on the floor. Then you would place your legs up here, either you flex them, and then you can actually place the hoop in your lower back. And then you can release one leg and be like this, and then release the second leg. Hold with your hands here, balance, and once you find it, you let it go. We will have to do it a little bit higher. Yeah. If it works on the floor and you kind of feel that you have a balance, the floor situation would be if you have no one to help you. So you just start to feel it. But even like this, have a mat under, and then, like I said, you kind of coming from a sitting position and you are leaning yourself back, placing your legs up here. You can flex them for coming in, and then you slide into your lower back here, finding the place and then straightening out the legs. Just be like there, balancing and trying to find where you have to be, and then slowly releasing your hands one after another and balance. Yeah, and then you come back. For coming back in the beginning, you can place your leg up again and flex it and come back to sitting like this, or you hang, go slide down into your knees. So this is the back balance. I hope it will help you to work on it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you like my tutorials, give me a thumb up. If you want to have more, check out next Wednesday's tutorial or check out my playlist. There is lots of tutorials for you. And thanks for watching, and see you next week. Bye.